The situation for the arts is very, very serious. And all our clients are having to look at their operations very carefully to see how best they can operate within extremely restricted budgets.